garage in Mountain View, California, and all 30 verses about a fighting rooster named Gallo Del Cielo. I'll do this for the boys in the back. They come all the way from over the hill to hear this one. Where's Matt? And I got a young fan there named Matt, and I always like to see that. Send this out to Matt. This is the first song of mine that Ian Tyson recorded on his first cowboy record, Old Corrales and Sagebrush. And back then, I'm telling you too much information, we were not grammatically correct. It was originally called Gallo de Cielo, but correctly it's Gallo del Cielo. So here's my new symphonic version. Señora Cielo, canción mistake. Estoy del suelo donde he nacido. Carlos Zaragoza left his home in Casas Grande when the moon was full. He'd no money in his pocket, just a locket of his sister framed in gold. He headed for El Sueco, stole a rooster called El Gallo del Cielo. Then he crossed the Rio Grande with that fighter nestled deep beneath his arm. El Gallo del Cielo was a fighter born in heaven, so the legends say. His wings, they had been broken. He had one eye rolling crazy in his head. And he fought 100 fights, but the legends say that one night near El Sueco, they fought Cielo 7 times. 7 times he left brave roosters dead. I'm thinking of you now in San Antonio. I have $27 and the good luck of your picture framed in gold. Tonight I'll put it all on the fighting spurs of Gallo del Cielo. Lord, then I'll return to buy the land Pancho Villa stole from Father long ago. Outside of San Diego, in those onion fields of Paco Monteverde, the pride of San Diego, he lay sleeping on his fancy bed of silk. And they laughed when Zaragoza pulled the one-eyed Del Cielo from beneath his coat. But they cried when Zaragoza walked away with a $1,000 bill. Oh, the night, Teresa, I'm thinking of you now in Santa Barbara. I have $1,500 and the good luck of your picture framed in gold. Tonight I'll put it all on the fighting spurs of Gallo del Cielo. Lord, then I'll return to buy the land Villa stole from Father long ago.
Part 2.
And the lantern light spills shadows on the fighting sand. Where a wicked black named Zorro faces Gallo del Cielo in the night. But Carlos Zaragoza fears the tiny crack that runs across his rooster's beak. And he fears he has lost the $50,000 riding on the fight. Oh, my Teresa, I'm thinking of you now in Santa Cruz. clear of. Yes, the money's on the table. I'm holding to your good luck, friend, in gold. And everything we dreamed of is riding on the spurs of Del Cielo. I pray that I'll return to buy the land Via stole from father long ago. Then a signal it was given, and the roosters rose together far above the sand. Hey! El Gallo del Cielo sunk a gaff in his oro's shiny breast. They were separated quickly, but they rose and fought each other 37 times. And the legends say that everyone agreed Del Cielo fought the best. So Zaragoza filled the night outside the town of Santa Clara. Ah! As the beak of Del Cielo lay broken like a shell within his hand. And they say that Zaragoza screamed a curse upon the bones of Pancho Villa. Chica! Ah! When Zorro rose up one last time and drove Del Cielo to the sand. Oh, I'm thinking of you now in San Francisco. I have no money in my pocket. I no longer have your good luck framed anymore. I buried it last evening with the bones of my beloved Del Cielo. Lord, I'll not return to buy the land Via stole from father long ago. Do the rivers still run muddy outside of my Casas Grande? Ah! And does the scar upon my brother's face turn red when he hears mention of my name? Do the people of El Sueco still curse the death of Gallo del Cielo? Well, tell my family not to worry, I will not return to cause the
Muchísimas gracias, damas y caballeros. Thank you.